you're talking about his future in Ducati and when's it going to get sewn up. And it's obviously got to the point now where Dovizioso's just gone, I've had enough of this. You can't imagine, though, can you, for a split second that a rider of his talent...
If you check the lap time, he's not so slow now. He's coming, and we understand his position is as the test rider, but of course we are happy with his performance.
Thank you, Alberto.
Thanks very much, Simon. Thanks to Alberto Pich as well. Here is Paul.